Thank God I did a additional 2 switches in 24, but that didn't matter. And I gotta remember, I'm gonna get all the extra characters after level 30. I gotta look into 26 to see if it's really the solution for that stage, because it feels fishy. I'm sure Goose Select didn't make something that hard for casual players. Splits are gonna be all messed up because I was getting all the characters after World 4 instead of World 3. But because now Boink Boink has is blocked off from the bottom, I can't do that anymore. Really? Thank you, Snail. Seeing some of the S ranks here makes me think that, wow, Deathless will be a bit harder than what I was anticipating. Okay, now for cleanup. Really? Fun fact, I can't do the collision jump here, or else it's too many jumps. And I need S rank. Okay, here we go. Okay, didn't mess it up. Might as well use the new character, right? I think it's a dog, but because of how the game's lightning work, you can barely see the ears sometimes. And the nose sometimes looks like a smile. But still, GG's. Yeah, I think with Deathless, you, sub 20 is free. Cause, I mean, sub 21 is free. And I have to delete the golds from Ward 4 because of the new route. Wait, the developer thanks the dog for on this don credit. I wonder if the dog you get is basically her. If that's the case, it will be very sweet. But yeah, this is the run for now. Really tired.